The new president of the Chartered Institute of Stockbrokers in Nigeria, Mr Albert Okumagba, visited the Nigerian Stock Exchange.
Good afternoon, prof. Excellent. Yeah, that's much better. Well, I'm really delighted to actually have the podium today. A very, very important group of people. Your institute is part of stockbrokers. And, we have here your new president and chair of the council of the Chartered Institute of Stockbrokers, Mr. Albert Okumagba. To my right is First Vice President, Mr. Oluwaseyi. And